just beauty and smells. All I want to do is just... Okay, this is a bag. Can't smell it. Hey, witches, AD here. Welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited because I'm in front of Flower Power, which is one of my favorite witchy shops around the city. It's located in the heart of New York City's East Village. I'm also excited because it's the first stop in my new series of witchy shop tours around the city. With these tours, I'm going to show you guys all the cool things that I enjoy in the shops. Herbs, crystals, books that they might have, and things that will help you in your witchy journeys in general. So, on that note, I'm going to head inside and I'll show you guys the tour. This is the inside. Good thing about this shop is it smells so amazing as soon as you walk in. It's just like it welcomes you with this beautiful just feeling. All I want to do is smell all of the lavender bundles. It's so good. And what's good about these as well is you can make like, you can put them with sage and stuff for smudges or just keep them in your house as like potpourri. Use them in general with teas and tinctures and things like that. And it's amazing. I wish you guys could smell it, it's great. Comparatively, back in olden times when these things weren't available, people had to look for them themselves, whereas this shop has everything that you need, absolutely everything that you need in bulk. You don't have to look around for it because it's right here. It's the best thing in the world. Along with the lavender bundles and everything, they also have incense that you can use right over here that's already made for you. So what's cool is that you can make your own incense with all of the different herbs that they have, but they also have the incense sticks that are already ready for you. It's really cool. So one of the things I actually buy the most is the sage sticks that they have. This helps burn out any negative energy in your apartment, and it's really good just to clear out any of the space, just to have a good vibe in your apartment. What's good about this shop is that not only do they have the bulk herbs and just products for you to use in your witchcraft and your spellcraft, but they also make their own stuff, which is great. They make their own salves and potions, rose waters, which are right here, that you can just use for your spellcraft. They're actually making it themselves and actually taking care of you in that way. So it feels like a good, like, nice family vibe in here. The shop is stocked full of amazing herbs that you can use in your spellwork or anything that has to do with herbalism in general, which is one of the things I mentioned in my Potions for Beginners video. So if you haven't seen that video, definitely check it out, because once you come to the store, you're going to want to use all of these herbs for every potion that you want to make. So everything on its wall is really great. It's herbs, it's roots, it's seeds. They also have bath salts. They have so many different things, and you don't have to worry about trying to figure out what you'll need. You grab it, you kind of see, and then you ask them how they feel it will help you out in different ways. So it's not just you trying to figure it out by yourself. They're working with you in order to figure out everything that you might need. And not only do they have the herbs, but they also make their own chocolates, which is really cool. And those chocolates can help you out in so many different ways from the inside. So not only do they have herbs and chocolates and things, but they also have these pendulums. What they do with the pendulums is they basically try to figure out if the herb is right for you. So you can kind of like put it over the herb and see if it tells you yes or no and which herb is actually better for you. So it's actually really interesting, and it's a great thing to add to the shop in general as a whole. They also have these amazing herbal books that I've actually gotten a couple of these because I thought I was going to be an herbalist for a while, but then I realized that I'm actually pretty bad at learning everything. So what's good is that if you're not feeling confident about herbs, if you don't really know herbs very much, or if you're like me and it's so much information that you have to retain, if you only know a couple herbs or you only know a certain amount, it's good that they have all the information that you'll need, and they are so knowledgeable about everything. If you're feeling like you need a little bit more knowledge, they have classes on their website, and they also deal with other things other than herbalism. They have classes for herbs and crystals, they have classes for love spells, they have classes for so many different things. So I definitely check that out. Their website is flowerpower.net. So that's all I have for you guys today. This is Flower Power, one of my favorite herbal shops around the city. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Let me know if you've ever been here and what kind of herbs that you like. And also please subscribe for more videos like this. And I'll see you next time.